would need is sushi, seafood, and bar. Pretty good deal on their menu here. They got all them different sushis. Whoa.
For this, the Godzilla.
Godzilla?
Yes. And this mango.
Mango?
Mango.
Oh, okay.
Mango.
Okay. Mango. And,
yeah. Mango tango. Mango tango. Okay. And crazy henna.
Okay.
And the shrimp tempura. All avocado. And this vegetable, right? And this blossom.
That's ready? Let's go. Let's try some of this first. ₱100. I'm just about to use my hands. Let's go with the double sushi roll. It's wasabi and ginger, and that triple roll. They put it in the spicy mayo too. Boom! Triple sushi roll. That was good. I suppose I could rate them anyway. Maybe like 6.5, 7. Let's go with that sushi clock stack. Let's go with the sushi clock stack. This is really good. This is my favorite one so far. That last one was good. I'd give that maybe a 7.5. Yeah, I like these ones a lot. A bit of ginger wasabi on there, and spice mayo. Gotta get that triple double in there with the triple double sushi. Try these yellow rolls here. That's the mango. Little bit of wasabi and ginger, tuna, mango. I think we're going to need a quad stack with the mango rolls. Mango roll quad stack. Mango roll quad stack. Let's go now. The mango roll was really good, pretty sweet. $28, all you can eat. With the double quad stack, come on now. Bring on the double quad stack. With a little bit of spicy mayo. And a triple, here we go. Be any one of you if I'm more. Hold on. And with another quad stack, come on now. Hit him with that double-double. I'm like a little over 80 in so far. Starting to get full. Let's try this one. Definitely different. Pretty good though. These ones are a little spicy already. What's on there? Fish eggs? Oh! Jack, let's go. Another quad stack to finish it off. Let's go. Finish it off with the quad stack. Deep fried ones were really good. I like the ones that are filled with like the cream cheese and stuff, usually the most. We got it, we did the 100 pieces of sushi. Some deep fried ice cream, let's go. Are they what, Rose? Deep fried banana ice cream. I never had a deep fried banana before. Yeah, it's good. I need some more. I think I've had enough. You think that was enough to fill me up? Strawberry mochi. Yeah, that's good. Let's try this crab rangoon. Check out Bonita's Sushi. Yeah, some really good sushi, good food.